Good evening. Welcome to my second run of Galactic War. I just ran this squad. Whole way. It's quite impressed. Sod's Law says that I won't be able to repeat the feat, but you know, living hope and all of that. Still need to charge my phone. So the thoughts behind this build are build. It's not greatly different from a lot of other builds, is it? So I've dropped out Thrawn and General Kenobi. No, yeah, Thrawn and General Kenobi, as neither of them are actually rebels. What you got here is five rebels. Captain Han Solo heals. He's got his whatever it is. Can't actually recall what it is that adds protection as well. Plus, of course, he does that. So he'll daze. Which is fantastic against countering toons. So if we come across another CLS lead, for example, or an Imer Gun Jedi lead, or, you know. Everybody's gear 12, and there are two Zetas on Luke, his lead, and it binds all things. Han's got his Zeta, and R2 has his. Neither Ben nor Captain have any Zetas. Captain has three Omegas, whereas Ben has one, I believe. I think I'd just put the one Omega on him. Speculating earlier whether Geonosians and Separatists as a faction are going to get some sort of reworking with the devs alluding to, well, not alluding, I think they actually outright or categorically stated that there will be a dark side territory battle. Same gun, don't they? I opted for Ben over Stormtrooper Han because I believe that Stormtrooper Han, even you know, at gear 12, I might be wrong, but I think he actually still needs a Zeta. Whereas Ben doesn't. rid of him before he can do damage on the exposes. Here we go. So hopefully everything is where it should be. Oh crap, no it's not. And no, look at that. Finally. Bye. Through the first test. Oh, I need to move R2 because each time I go to do anything on R2, I'm putting it onto Ben.